Utilize a fine set of Goodyear winter tires.
Just made all that up.
Here's I'm a boot scootin' Lino. I'm a boot scootin' Lino, registered Appaloosa stallion. Sired by a boot scootin' Dooley, I wear I'm a Joe's dog. The horse is owned by Diane and Neville Guyverson of Innisfail, Ryan Brad Peterson. Thank you. I'm a boot scootin' Lino. The Appaloosa Stallion, Brad Peterson up in the saddle.
Come on, buddy. Yeah, buddy.
smooth and anything to decide.
There's our first Derby horse, I'm a Boots Scootin' Lena. Scored a 139 in the front work as well. Now, he has a popular friend's work. Now, tasking in here, typically, the rider boxes the cow critter on the short end of the arena. That short end of the arena decorated, of course, likely the far end of the arena with the signage of the stallions that have contributed breeding service fees to increase the purse size of snap to be a maturity. Once the cow gets sufficient, the rider takes it down the left side of the arena. It's a high speed turn to the left and then one to the right. One there at time. One turn left, one turn right. It's circle time on the open part of the arena. I'm a Boots Scootin' Lena. Brad Peterson on the job. Must call the cow to circle at minimum of once each way, as he did with the turns once each way. And he's got a hard runner, little red steer here. But I'm a Boots Scootin' Lena, the 5-year old Appaloosa Stallion. Is on the job today.
Yeah, really?
And a whistle sounds to end the work.